Well, this specifically for our brother Randall Holland. Over the past 30-something years, we've been jamming together. He always forgets the words of this song, so here goes, Red. Little country gold. I was born in Saginaw, Michigan. I grew up in a house on Saginaw Bay. My dad was a poor, hard-working Saginaw fisherman. Too many times he came home with too little pay. I loved a girl in Saginaw, Michigan, the daughter of a wealthy, wealthy man. And he called me that son of a Saginaw fisherman, and he said I wasn't good enough to claim his daughter's hand. Up here in Alaska, looking around for gold, like a crazy fool I'm digging in this rolling ground for gold. But with each new day, I pray I'll strike it rich, and then I'll go back home and claim my love in Saginaw, Michigan. I rode my love in Saginaw, Michigan. I said, honey, I'm coming home, please wait for me. And you can tell your dad I'm coming back a richer man. I've hit the biggest strike in Klondike history. Her dad met me in Saginaw, Michigan. He gave me a great big party with champagne. Then he said, son, you're a wise, young, ambitious man. Why don't you sell your father and law your Klondike claim? So now he's up there in Alaska, digging in the cold, cold ground. Like a greedy fool, he's looking for that gold I never found. And it serves him right, no one here is missing him. Least of all, the newlyweds, Saginaw, Michigan.